Welcome to the next episode. We're working on trying to work on a berry thing right after I sleep. It's a little dark. It's just a little dark. Figured I'd go to sleep before it gets too cold. And now I do how I can
gotta bury up my feet. Sleep a little bit.
Oh, chicken crowed. Morning, everybody. What is this? Yeah. Awesomeness. I have unused stats. Let's enhance myself. Why does my health keep dropping? I don't know why my health keeps dropping. I mean, because I ain't built nothing. Here's what I want to do here. Let's see, wooden chest, of course. Let's make another wooden chest. This one a little bit closer to them.
Special boss or facility can't build in this area.
Okay. Can I do it over here for food sake? That's right, help me, sheep. A little lamb ball. Okay, let's put the seeds in there. I need to cook those. I ain't but two of them. Let's see, what I can do as far as clothing. I gotta have more cloth. How do you make cloth? Oh, that's right. Yeah, it's technology. I gotta be able to make cloth. And the cut. Ah! I knew I forgot something. Shield. But I can make the cloth now. Maybe one piece of cloth, yeah. Oh, I gotta hold it.
I keep forgetting you gotta hold it.
I'm making that first. Okay, I can make a handheld torch. Some more arrows. Make some more arrows here. I mean to make a bow. I gotta catch her 5 lamb balls. I think, what about items? This is getting there. Wood. Okay. Now, let's see if we can make this berry farm. If I can figure out how to do it. Let's see. Come on, where's the farm at? There it is. I got to have wood. 20 wood. Well, that tree grew back. Tree down, it's in a week.
Right, now I know some trees grow back.
They give me enough wood, they give me 20 wood, they give me 22 wood. I can make the little farm, make it over here. Oh, I need a good flat spot. Give me a little right there.
Okay, I'm using a hammer to build a dirt berry farm. I can understand the little box with the dirt inside.
Come on, sheep, let's get this done. Yeah! And I had some seeds. Uh-huh. Seeding it. Wow.
Takes a while. Turn.
Yeah.
Now we'll always have requires watering. How do I water?
That's the question. Oh.
Where'd I get the garden pail from?
It must have been in the backpack. Dang, I'm just flooding the thing. Yeah, the elephant for this, he can pick up the water and spew it onto the thing. At least I got a whole source of red berries now.
Now it's all about the growth.
Can I make any more? Gonna have a lot of wood, okay. Okay, you done got the wood up. My sheep done got the wood up. One more piece of wood. Now where could I get some wood? Right over here.
Let's use some stamina real quick.
Yeah, I know, I gotta unused stamina points. I'm gonna get my sheep some pals. He needs some pals.
My pal needs some pals.
There we go. Now, Oh, he's helping me do this too. Which made it faster. Might have made water easy to put outside then. Oh, the door's open. That's why he comes in. You coming out here? Oh, I can open the door. Or close the door, I should say. Are you going to be my indoor sheep? Well, you can just walk right through the door, can't you?
Yep.
I pick him up. I place him down. I gotta get deploy a work pal to the base. I already did that. I got one. I got to get three more. Wow. Okay. Oh, I see it. It's got a little counter on it. I see the counter now. Plant these so they can keep going. So I always have a source of red berries. And I'm gonna whip me some sheep. I need me at least two more sheep. Of water. Just so I have a source of red berries when I get back here. I always have a source of red berries. Nice day out here. My goodness. I gotta go use the restroom now. Come here, I'm gonna pet you. You little ball of fluff. Hop down this way. I got two cats over here, and I want sheep. Oh, And one sheep right there I want to get that little good buddy. A lamb ball. They're sheep, I mean, you can use these to catch them. Come here. What is this? That stopped me. Come on. I didn't kill you, did I?
Yeah.
Well, I threw the ball. Down there now. Where'd my ball go? I ain't want to waste that ball. Well, it's nowhere in sight. That's gone. Oh, is it dead? You killed it, buddy. I didn't mean you were ready to kill him. Now I got a chicken. That's enough stone. Well, I'm assuming he's dead. Now I get my butt back up there. I fell way down there, didn't I? Oh. No spirits available. I used them all. Little sapsuckers used them all up. What's he gathering? Stone, okay. I'm gonna go sleepy sleep. And then that will be the end of this episode. And I will see you on the next. Y'all have a good one, and good night.